I know I wasn't the only one to see what happened last night. I know I wasn't. Like, I know. I know I wasn't.
Yeah, yeah, that's that money talk. That's that money talk. Got a lot of fans, a lot of haters. We just let them talk. Cause they'll never face us to the paper. What you talking about? The earth will really shake it with this craters that we throwing out, yeah. Came up in the game and gave it mouth to mouth.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy T-Rex back with another video. And today, we're watching the Blazers versus the Nuggets. Four overtimes. Bro, four overtimes. It's supposed to be lit. We got no time to waste. Let's get right into it. Let's get right into it. Let's go. Get it, baby.
And then the series will certainly
tip off
to Denver.
Blazers ball.
Tuesday, the question is,
Dame. Dame Dalla.
Ah. Be a 6 or 7 gamer. He's been quiet since a couple of
give me that. Let's go, Rodney.
Quarter. He still has 20 points for the game.
CJ. All the way, baby. Oh, CJ said, I got ups.
And make no mistake.
So I am confusion.
Okay, I see what's happening. We starting in the fourth quarter. I like it. Oh, Barton, because it was long. So we're going to start. Okay, I see. That's cool. We cooling. CJ, all the way. Floaty. Jokic. Break for the three.
And the choker good drive, says, good way drive. To get a load of me. He's got 30 points.
McCollum with it again. Oh, nice steal. Jamal Murray all the way. Ooh, that might be a foul. He should have got and one there, not even gonna lie. McCollum. Oh, miss. Okay. Mo.
On the drive. Rolls it to Murray.
Pass.
On the
ball. I thought it was with the floaty. They got too many offensive rebounds there. Too many.
Murray, who's got 22 points. He draws Cantor now, and the shot clock at 3.
Step back. Yay! Oh, he got it again. Oh my gosh. Jamal Murray. Uh-oh. Hey, bro. Y'all already know. Uh-oh. Oh, fake. Yay!
On Harris, takes it, kicks it out.
Fake again. Euro. Floaty. And one.
Lillard.
Dame time. Floaty. How many floaties you gonna see? 31.6 left. They down by 2. Who else should get the ball? That was easy. Dame. Oh, yeah. Mo. Yeah. He missed. Sorry. He's sorry.
A whistle and a timeout, but they won't be able to advance.
1.8 left.
1.8
left.
Millsap fires.
Give me that. Hey.
From
three-quarter court. Oh, what if he would have made that? That would have been nice.
Here's Murray. He's got 27.
Murray.
Floaty. He's got 29.
Tremendous read.
Back double teamed.
Oh, that was, what kind of pass? We all the way. We all the way, CJ. We all the way, CJ. Oh, yes. Pick it. Ooh, yes, sir.
Now stops it with a
dribble and pop. Give it right back to him. Right back to him.
McCollum's three.
Right back to him, baby. Fake. Dribble, drive, pop. Tie game.
Millsap
versus Rodney. That's easy work. Why was Rodney on? That's easy work. Oh, yeah, give me that. Oh, he airballed a layup.
Here's
look, floaty. How many? How many?
With three, Jokic behind the back for three in the win.
He just has a pop. Oh, he almost made that too.
Folks dragging on the floor off, right now.
Off the cylinder. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, dang. Oh yeah, dang. Huh. It's time. It's time.
Remember, Cantor is hobbling.
Give me that.
But can't finish. The tip won't go.
Too many offensive rebounds.
Harris runs into Jokic.
CJ. 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 Oh, he missed that one though. Oh, give me my rebound. Give me our rebound.
Or the end of the fourth quarter had a two possession lead for the Blazers. One here. They work it around.
Nice. That's Dame. That's Dame. Yay! That's Dame. That's Dame. You know what time it is. You know what time it is.
Barton, another three. And
oh, in his mouth.
Tonight. That's a huge triple. Blazers by two, inside two to play. Millsap from Jokic.
Floaty.
Good switch.
How many? We saw about 10 floaties already. And we only saw the fourth quarter first overtime. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. CJ. Stop! Denver, stop!
They've been so resilient all night. Harris spins.
Give me that. Ah, I thought he was gonna block it.
We're even at 118. Lillard. Inbound.
Lillard. Lillard. Huh. Deja vu. Deja vu. Deja vu.
Ooh.
He wanted it too. He wanted it. You could tell he wanted that one.
He
could tell. Yes, sir. Ooh. Ooh. He had Jokic stumbling. He had Jokic stumbling.
Harris drains a three, and Denver takes a one-point lead.
It's happening, but that's a sloppy pass.
McCollum, step back. Over Barton.
He is killing. He is killing.
Force him to give it up.
Why not? He's killing.
Here's McCollum again.
Why not? He's killing.
14 assists, 17 rebounds, 30 points. Gets it back with the timer at 8. Backing down
Jokic.
An injured Cantor. And finally, Jokic scores here in overtime.
Little post.
Denver back within two.
Little post hook.
Found offense. Right? Like, not just tonight, I mean.
Tie game.
Murray, 22 years old.
Murray.
Former number 7 overall.
They just showed 2 free throws in a row.
Murray finds Millsap.
What was that?
Timer at 4.
Give
Millsap
it.
Spins.
Give it. That's good D. Ooh.
Denver by
four. Oh, Millsap.
55 minutes.
Hey,
Lillard's
Dame.
52.
Dame.
He gets
Dame.
Craig.
Okay.
Gets it to the rim and gets the layup. So they score.
Hey, play D. D up. D up. D up.
3 second difference between the game and shot clock. With a Blazers.
Y'all got a foul.
Foul in this situation.
Y'all got a foul. Y'all got a foul. Okay, good strip.
Bounds by McCollum. So Denver ball.
Comes, but the fingertips are on the ball.
That's great defense. Look, that's right off his fingertips. Like that's right off his fingertips. That's great defense. Dang. 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 Hey. Yes, sir. All the way. All the way. All the way. What time is it? You know what time it is.
3 seconds to go. Cantor on Murray now with two. With one. Murray for the win.
Murray. Ooh, that was off the front of the cylinder. That almost went in.
Ooh,
that's a tough shot.
Second half and overtime.
Body up.
Aminu. He air. Good pass. Good pass, Aminu. Good pass.
You can usually see him get by.
Barton long.
That's easy. That's easy.
Backing down Murray.
Give me that. Give me that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Rodney Hood. Putting out work, baby. Putting out work.
One out of two for Barton. Here's Hood. Working against Murray.
Again. Again.
Again.
Look, it's that easy. It's that easy. Kill that man. Jamal Murray has no defense. Literally.
Shot clock at 8. Millsap goes to the left.
Ooh, Millsap. Millsap. Big body, baby.
For a 1 point lead. McCollum driving over 2 nights.
McCollum. Oh. Oh, good pass. Got him. Oh.
Blazers by 2.
That boy Rodney Hood.
7 seconds.
Came in fire.
Harkless spins.
Oh, dang.
And
he got
foul is going to be called with 5.6 seconds left.
Bro, this might go to 5 overtimes. All you got to do is make both free throws.
He missed the first one.
He's tired, bro. He clanked the first one, bro. He clanked the first one.
Brother of Steph on a 6th NBA team missed all of last
Seth, all you got to do is make both of them. Hey, y'all safe. That don't mean y'all won. Y'all just safe. Y'all safe. That don't mean y'all won. Good stuff. Good stuff, Seth. Y'all safe, so y'all can't lose.
In game
y'all can't
three
lose.
With a series tied one apiece. Baseball pass Millsap. Pick
that's game. That's game. That's game. All right. Let me take us through this. So four overtimes. Jokic played 65 minutes. Jokic played 65. Damian played 58. CJ McCollum played 60. Enes Kanter played 56. And Enes Kanter is struggling through a bunch of injuries, playing 56 minutes. So is Jamal Murray, and he played 55. Gary Harris played 50. Like, this was a crazy game. I don't think y'all understand how crazy this game is. Like, okay, so let's look at the stats, all right? Jamal Murray had 34. He was killing. He was killing from the fourth quarter to through all four overtimes, okay? He was killing. Jokic was killing in the fourth quarter. Then he just got tired, and, you know, he couldn't do much in the four overtimes. You know, he kind of disappeared. I believe his first points, he only had about 4 points in that, those overtime periods. So combined, so yeah, he kind of disappeared, but it was just he played 65 minutes, so you know that's a lot to expect from a center at that. Will Barton played a nice game, 22 points. He was really the key factor in them four overtimes as well, playing great defense, and then on the offensive side getting some points as well. And then Damian Lillard had 28. He's been struggling from three this series, but that has not stopped him from getting his points. He killed Damian Lillard when it was time for a shot. Guess who? Guess what? He was gonna make that shot, and he did, and he did. And then CJ McCollum is the reason they won this game. He is the reason they won this game. He took over in the fourth quarter and overtime. Dame could not hit, like I said, but CJ McCollum, he was hitting on all cylinders. He could not be stopped, and he had 41. Bro, and then Enes Kanter had 18 and 15. He had a double-double. Oh, Jokic had a triple-double. Matter of fact, he had a triple-double. He had 33, 14, and 18. So, like I said, this was a great game, bro. And ultimately, oh, and then Ronnie Hood coming in. I knew he was going to finish off the game. He finished off the game with the last 7 points, bro. Once I saw him galloping in, because he hadn't been in for the whole overtime, for the whole overtimes, all four of them. And then he got in with like 2 minutes left. Once he started galloping in, I said, that man gonna finish it. He gonna finish, and he did. The last 7 points carried the Blazers to the victory. He galloped in too. And yeah, so like I said, that was a great game. If you did not tune in, I am sorry for you, but you did watch this reaction, and you saw how great of a game it was. Like, we almost saw deja vu with Damian Lillard. It was just off the front of the rim, and then Jamal Murray tried to come back with one, and his was just off the front of the rim, off the backboard, off the front of the rim, and then just Rodney Hood, cold-blooded, with the three to seal the victory. And as far as that goes, you know, the Blazers are up 2-1. I had them winning in 6. So they got another one at home, I believe, on Sunday. Yeah, on Sunday. They got another one at home on TNT. But tonight, the Rockets versus the Warriors. The Rockets are down 2-0, but they get a chance to redeem themselves at home. So we gonna see if they do it. I believe they play at 7:30 my time. 7:30 my time on ABC. And You know, I will not be tuned into it again, to be honest with you, because every time I watch those games, it just doesn't end up well. And so I don't watch the Warriors, because I hate watching them. So, yeah, I will not be tuned into that game. But if it's a good game, I will react to it. So you can look out for that if it's a good game. Look out for it. As far as that goes, I'll see you for another one. So smash that like button, comment, subscribe, and share with everybody you know. And I'll see you for another one. So peace.
I'm the one, bitch, I am the one, like Keanu Reeves, get it done, yeah, I get it done, no blood on the leaves, they can't leave us hanging, no, not no more, best believe, yeah, that shit is banging, Bobby killed it with no time to grieve.